You probably know that Chatfuel has a plugin that allows you to save user attributes in Google Sheets, but your chatbot can't update, delete, or retrieve that data. So in this section, you'll learn how to add, update, delete, and retrieve Google Sheets data from your chatbot using Integromat. Shall we begin? In this lesson, you'll learn how to save users' data from your chatbot to a Google Sheet. Let's start by creating a Google Sheet to store users' data. I've already created one and named it Product Inventory. I have also named three columns, Product ID, Product Name, and Quantity. After that, let's go to Chatfuel's platform. In my demo bot, I'll create a new group. Then add a new block and name it Google Sheets. Next, I will add a text card to ask user what would you like to do to the product inventory list. Create a quick reply, add. Then create a new add block. After that, save the answer to a new attribute, task. Let's go to the add block. Add a typing action. And add a user input plugin. I will ask user to enter the product ID. And save the answer to product ID attribute, followed by product name, and product quantity. So this will fill up the three fields in Google Sheets. Next, we will add a JSON API plugin. Now we will need the unique URL from Integromat to trigger the scenario. Let's go to Integromat dashboard and create a new scenario. Search for chat field and continue. Select the Chatfuel JSON Listener module. If previously you have already created a Chatfuel webhook, just select it from the drop-down menu. If not, just click on the Add button to create a new webhook. Now we have the unique URL generated. Copy to clipboard, save the scenario, and run the scenario once. Now this scenario is waiting for data from Chatfuel. Let's head back to Chatfuel. Change the type to post. Then paste the unique URL here. We will need to send the user attributes over. Product ID. Product name. And quantity. Now let's go to Google Sheets block. Turn on the block link so that we can just test on this block. Now let's click on this link to send the data to Integromat. I will need to send sample data over to Integromat. So I'll add a new product. Then enter the product ID. Product name. And the quantity. So as you can see, Integromat has received the sample data. We can now add the Google Sheet module and select the Add a Row action. If this is your first time using the Google Sheets module, you will have to add a new connection to authorize Integromat to act on your behalf. Once you have done that, when you click on the file, you will see a list of all your Google Sheets. For this example, I'll select the product inventory that I've created. Now we can map the data from Chat Fields module to Google Sheets module. We are almost done. Let me rename the scenario to Google Sheets. Remember to save and turn on the scenario. Make sure the scenario runs immediately and then hit the activate button. Now I will click on the link to activate the block again. I will add a new product. Product ID will be 101. Product name, dress. Quantity will be 20. Now the product has been added to Google Sheets. You have learned how to save users' data to Google Sheets. The application for this function is tremendous. I hope you are excited to learn more. In the next lesson, you'll learn how to update the data in Google Sheets from your chatbot. Thanks for watching. I will see you in the next lesson.